The president could try to exercise executive privilege, but he won't be successful. Executive privilege must be asserted by the president personally.
That's what you guys are, a bunch of losers.
And as the Nixon case in front of the Supreme Court, which was decided 9-0,
you guys lose again.
Pointed out,
Nadler.